It's Little League All-Star season here in the desert. Teams throughout Southern Arizona punching their tickets to state. A shout out to the Sunnyside Softball Little League Minors. Saw these ladies play Friday night. They scored a whole bunch of runs, and I mean a whole lot of runs. In fact, in sweeping Southwestern in a best of three, Sunnyside crossed that plate right there 67 times. These ladies now will head to Payson, where they will begin state play on July the 15th.